How many percent? As a ring?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. Dog is breathing very slowly. Good. They give Hartman and glucose. IV. Turn over, right? Let's check this one. Is it bad?
Doesn't have
condenser tooth. Don't have, huh? Don't have condenser
tooth
here?
Doesn't have the one.
Okay, condenser has dropped off already. The left one, there isn't any. Okay.
Cherry.
Very weak. Take this one, take it. Cannot.
What?
Okay. Very weak. No, the dog here. But 17 years old.
Yes,
so. Okay.
Zero,
zero, yeah.
Zero.
Zero. Oxygen on. Oxygen a bit more, nice. Two or three. Okay, finish it.
Okay,
149. Eye blinking?
No blinking.
Not blinking, yeah. 17 years old. It's very high risk, actually. The owner expects positive outcome. Maybe no more anesthetic already. Yeah. You can see very weak, no anesthetic. Still a stick. Look at the reversal afterwards. Any more extraction? How many teeth extracted?
One.
There's just two more. Three of them. Now, 17 years old is a good life, so we try not to let him die from anesthetic. Okay, we should finish him soon. Intubated. But the thing is that he was given domiciled ketamine. And IV tube is necessary. What time did you start injection?
137.
137 now is 150. So we should finish at 154 or something. 151. We check. Do the scaling. Lumps are very red. The left condenser tooth has dropped off. Yeah. Okay, we finish it. Stop there. Okay, finish. We need to not to give anyone anesthetic. Okay, we finish.